So how to represent a card, how to pick a random card, and that for each card we need a suite and a rank. Now, how we represent a deck of cards? We'll have 52 cards in a deck because we have four type of suites and 13 type of ranks. So to put all the cards in a deck, we'll need an array of 52 elements. However, for each card, we need to keep two information. We need to keep the suite and the rank. So instead of a single array, we'll need two arrays. One in which we'll keep for each card, which is a rank, and the other one in which we'll keep for each card, which is a suite. And together, these two arrays will represent the deck. And these two arrays will be just indexes in our representation. So they will be array of integers, but each of the integers will represent an index in the corresponding constant representation. So let's start by defining the two arrays. And sure, we'll need to have the deck suite. And this will be a new int of 52. And then we'll have the deck rank. And this will be another new array of 52 elements. And we declare them, but they don't have anything inside them. Sure, I can put a long constant array like here to initialize them, but I don't want to because it will take me a lot of time to write them. I prefer to write a short program that will put these cards in an order. And I'll put them in increasing order, for instance. So I will start with taking all the suites from 0 to 3, so less than 4, and increasing the suite. And then I will take also all the ranks from 0 less than 13, and sure, I will increase the rank. And and this is create a new deck. So this is how we create a new deck. And what we like to do is to initialize with these two values each card in the deck. And here I can use a formula to place in the deck, or I can have another variable to increment the position in the deck. Both ways it will work fine, but let's use a formula. So which is the index, and let's compute the index first. So the index will be s times 13, because for each suite I'll have 13 cards, and I will start with zeros, and I already put 13 for the first one, so I need to put the next card, and to this I will add the rank. So basically this is the index in the deck of each of these cards, because I will start with 2 of clubs, 3 of clubs, 4 of clubs, and so on. When both of them are 0, I will put on 0 position 2 of clubs. When rank becomes 1, I'll put on the first position, on the second position, 3 of clubs, and so on. So we have this will be the suite and the deck rank of I will be the rank. So basically here we just put in order all the cards. And to be sure that we put them correctly, let's print it first, and then we'll shuffle and we'll have the print done again. So to print the deck, or we can do it in debugger. So we don't need to print it here. We can just put and check in debugger. That will be interesting to see the correlation between the two. arrays, and we'll do the print separately. So let's put a breakpoint here so we can run this and debug it, and the program will stop here after we generated our deck. And let's see what so at this point, after we executed all the program, let's see what we have in memory. We have the suites, which are the four constant suites. We have the ranks, which are all these ranks up to ace. And we have the value of the ranks, again, depending on the game, this rank value may be different. We have the cards that we defined before, and we have the deck. And now here it's interesting. This deck will have two arrays. And the idea is index 0 in one array will correspond with index 0 in the other array. So first card will be suite 0, rank 0. And if I am looking at suite 0, is rank 0 is 2, suite 0 is clubs, so it will be 2 of clubs. Now the next class, let's pick another, for instance, let's pick 20. The card 20 will have the suite 1 and rank 7. So let's see, rank 7 will be 9 of diamonds. So 7 is 9 and suite 1 is diamonds. So this is how you correlate. And that I have all the cards, you see I have first 13 clubs, then 13 diamonds, then 13 hearts, and then finally 13 spades. And for each of them I'll have all the ranks from 0 to 12, all the ranks for 0 to 12 for each of the suites. So the generation of the deck work good.